Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and time for some more pinball. And yeah, like it has been going on the past few days, I'm on super early. It's 12:09 p.m. right now. It's basically noon. So, but laid down around 4 a.m. like I usually do on a night off. Woke up around 11:30 p.m. So, 7.5 hours. So, got some good sleep. I actually tried laying back down. Wasn't happening. So, here I am. So, I'm here just make myself useful and get a stream going. And then, like I did say in Twitch chat, there is going to be a chance that I might be switching out of pinball and going to play either Grim Dawn or Gems of War. I'm leaning towards Gems of War, though, because it's less graphics intensive. My computer crashed, like, right when I started up, and I'm, like, trying to get my Windows all set up and all that. Yeah, but anyway, my computer crashed. I think it was when I tried firing up OBS. All of a sudden, my whole screen turned kind of a beige color, and then forcibly restarted. So, I'm a little skittish on that. So, because of that, like I said, gonna play some pinball for a while, and once again, there's gonna be a chance that I might switch to, again, probably Gems of War, because it's not as graphics intensive, so less stress on the graphics card and or the drivers, which is usually the reason why my computer crashes. So, yeah, my graphics card doesn't play nice with my computer. It's my the computer I'm using, it wasn't meant to be upgraded. So, oh, and this time around, gonna have some black beans with teriyaki sauce and my usual chocolate almond milk. Otherwise, I think that should do it. I think. Ah, yes, I missed some. Hold on. Locked it up.
Oh shit, here we go again.
It's time to duel!
Yeah, kinda annoys me when they do this. Like, no, I don't want to. I'm at a point these days where I don't want to stick around all the way to the end.
Like, I can tell you are a man of great honor.
Like, if the moment ball three drains, I want out. So, ain't no point in sticking around. Oh, wait, I want to see that. Uh-huh. Apparently I did something right on there. So, oh, hey, Katara.
Castle Storm.
Don't see it. Yeah, so I'll just go ahead and leave this the way it is. Legit tournament right here. Same here. Yeah, I didn't do a whole lot of tourneys this time around. Oh, damn. Zen's coming out with a bunch of them. Of course. Yeah. Kinda need to see a video on the top two. Oh, wait, these are finished tournaments. Never mind. Guitar. Nope, it was that one. Oh. Multi-ball and bumper. I kind of know how to do it. I kind of know what to do on that, but it's a bitch and a half to pull off. You don't get deadly squat in the bumpers. My combo.
Electromagnetic radiation.
Oh, bye-bye combo. Single star. Nope, shot eater. Pussy flip. Got some real wet noodles for flippers. That's what I'm trying for. But as you can see, I only got one stinking star right now. Shot eater. Bye bye combo. Shot eater. Like I said, I am not trying to get that shot. You get almost nothing from it. Just let it fall. Just let it fall. Shot eater. Shot eater. I'm not trying to hit that shot. A lot of time. Pussy flip. Oh. So yeah. So that's it. 2 stars. So yeah, definitely skipping Tesla. But yeah, the rest of these, just gonna leave this. Maybe if I start dropping down like crazy in the rankings, then I might try doing one of these tables, but otherwise, just gonna leave it alone. Yeah. But the big one on Tesla, is I gotta get the score boost. That means I gotta get 5 stars on 5 minute mode, and as you saw there, that's next to impossible to pull off. I do need to do one thing. I'll be right back. Thank you.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. Step right this way.
Oh, 1 million for Joe. There we go. Curse my slow ass reflexes. No. No palace letter for Joe.
What kind of throw is that?
So, yeah. No, I have to hit the targets on the right, so looks like this run here is doomed from the start. Nope. Can't make them when they matter, so. Oh, shot's lit, not gonna hit. There we go. But I've gotta be able to make that right ramp in succession. But not when the ball keeps straining, not when I keep missing. So. Don't see it. Don't see it. No. Supposed to go to the left flipper, not the right one. Fuck. And the clock keeps ticking. So, yeah. This table here, right ramp or bust.
Come on, ugly.
So, gotta go ahead and restart the table.
Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Right ramp has to be lit. Of course not.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. Step right this way.
Nope.
What kind of throw is that? Take your best shot. I could be sitting here all day.
Okay, I guess it was 1 million. No. Pussy flip. Ramp has to stay lit. There we go. Pussy flip. Nope.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. Step right this way.
Luckily, luckily, you have unlimited restarts on this one.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. Step right this way. What kind of throw is that? My grandma looks better than you.
Arcade. Really feels like I'm grasping at straws here. Joe, if you ain't gonna get it, you ain't gonna get it. No!
You got an arm like a wet rag.
A lot of good that's gonna do me. Of course not, pussy pleb. Shots lit, not gonna hit. So much for that. No. Nope, about to lose it. About to lose it. Couldn't do it. So, yeah. Nope. You gotta hit the targets on the right now. So.
I could be sitting here all day.
Of course I get the right ramp now. It ain't lit. For absolutely nothing. Aha, told you I wasn't gonna. Still can't hit that damn target on the right. But yeah, I probably should have just restarted this table. Cause. Ball wasn't supposed to do that. So, the only other option I got, not that. A lot of times lit.
It's cloud time. And I won't make a single fucking shot.
No, ball wasn't supposed to do that. Hey, jackpot might be lit. Jackpot lit. Of course not. So, I probably didn't do a deadly squat on this now. Doubt it. I gotta look at the skill shot on this. A sweepstakes?
Dr. Strange calls upon you to aid in our struggle. Your skills and powers are greatly needed.
There is nothing I need, Wirion, for I am Thanos. And Thanos is supreme. Supreme!
A new hero joined us, Captain America.
Don't you dare destroy the monument of my love. You have no idea what I'm capable of. Away from me, you clowns! What will it take to win her heart?
No.
Do that again! I dare you. Still, she spurns me.
Defenders, the time is upon us.
Let the battle begin.
Aim for Thanos to distract him.
Well, I...
How heroic.
Nope. No mode for Joe. Gotta get up the ramp. Gotta get up the ramp. And I've seen some tables have this, a way of instantly ending a mode. Because, I mean, it's just not gonna happen. Okay? I might truly have the aim of a stormtrooper right now. No matter what I do, see what I'm doing, see what's going on right now? I'd kind of want to be able to just end the mode instantly.
Because
aiming a lit right ramp is just too much for me. It seems I can only make my shots when they're not lit. So yeah, see? There.
Yes, my strength is growing.
Yeah, but only like two pumps. Yeah, you can tell.
Thanos now has the unbridled power of a god.
There is nothing I need, Wirion, for I am Thanos, and Thanos is supreme. Supreme!
The mistress of death sees how there are more people alive today than have ever died as a cosmic imbalance.
Ah, bullshit. They're all supposed to have paused from the right foot to the left. No.
Me, you clowns! Don't you dare destroy the monument of my love! Do that again!
Trying to catch the ball.
There is but one way this can be accomplished.
Mistress, all I seek is your love and approval.
Kinda hard to do when the... There we go.
Thanos, unhand my comrade.
Can I have the ball, please?
My patience for death was the only mortal trait worth bringing with me to this lofty plateau.
This is it. Now get that gauntlet.
Can I have the ball, please? Shots lit, not gonna hit.
Time is a one-way tunnel. Except if Thanos controls it.
Damn it. I'm trying to catch the ball. Well, no score boost for Joe.
Yes, this monument will match with the beauty. Deeply into my loved one's soul and not build monuments to her.
This is it. Now get that gauntlet.
Oh, shot's lit. Not gonna hit.
Oh, heroic.
That's fine. That's fine. It's not like I was making my shots anyway. Tilting the table just gets the ball over with quicker.
Confronting Thanos.
Yeah, you lose a lot of time up there, too.
You have no idea what I'm capable of. What have I done to deserve such rejection? Let the battle begin.
Aim for and this again. Him.
Yes! My strength is growing!
Oh, of course not! Shot eater!
How heroic!
Oh, shot's lit, not gonna hit. That's fine. That's fine. Tilts don't bother me anymore. Pussy flip. Hey, these flippers need some Viagra.
Sit at my side, dearest one. I've been expecting you. Now, defend yourself. How dare you attack my shrine? I cannot allow that.
So much for that.
From these thrones, we shall decide the fate of a million solar systems and all.
A million solar. man, whoever wrote the script for this was really on the pipe. Gonna try that again.
Thanos now has the unbridled power of a god.
There is nothing I need, Marion, for I am Thanos. And Thanos is supreme. Supreme! How heroic. Do that again. I dare you. Is this improvisation more to your liking, my love? What will it take to win her heart? What have I done to deserve such rejection? You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Can be accomplished.
Why must you turn your back on your business?
Nope. Fucked it up. Yeah, you lose a lot of time in that lip up there by the bumpers.
Ready yourself now!
Don't know what I'm supposed to be aiming for. Nothing's lit.
Away from me, you clowns!
Thanos, unhand my comrade.
Destroy Silver Surfer in time. Help him, hero!
Don't you dare destroy the monument of my love.
This is it. Now get that gauntlet.
Almost there. Thanos, unhand my comrade.
Time is a one-way tunnel, except if Thanos controls it. I am creating every piece of this monument for
you. You know, technically I am hitting a target.
I mean, so deeply into my loved one's soul,
this play ain't being specific, so I should be able to hit any of them that should count.
Thanos, unhand my comrade. I see I was right. The mistress of death sees how there are more people alive today than have ever died as a cosmic imbalance. Thanos molds the universe to her liking.
God damn, I got some slow reflexes.
Your annoying existence. Mistress, all I seek is your love and approval.
Shots are lit, so none are gonna get hit. There we go.
Sit at my side, dearest one. I've been expecting you. Now, defend yourselves.
Ball save.
Pussy flip.
This death will send you to hell for this. this death will send you to hell for this!
So much for that. Fun while it lasted. Well, time ran on anyway. I should have done better than my last attempt. Should have. Oh yeah. Boost is there, but bumper and multi-ball. It's not super hard to get, but for what you get out of it, really isn't worth the effort. I'm just looking at some. Yeah. Seems we're getting server issues. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Step right this way. Restart. Oh, got it.
What kind of throw is that?
Okay, I guess a million was lit. Jackpot lit. Jackpot lit.
My grandma throws better than you.
Got it. And absolutely nothing. Basically. I mean, bonus multipliers only apply to end of ball bonuses. Since this is a time mode, there ain't gonna be no end of ball bonus. Oh, get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. There it is. Pussy flip. And the clock's ticking. Oh.
Dunk the dummy.
Same as, all right, jackpot again. Oh. Got it. Not so much for that. Oh.
It's official. You suck.
Pussy flip.
Come on, ugly.
Oh.
Looks like the game's over.
Especially when the clock ticks when it's into the cutscene. Yeah. I think I might have beat the tournament. I think I did, yeah. Yup. Fuck yeah, finally.
Shit.
God. Barely. It's us on the number one spot. Let's see a video on that. Left. I'm not even sure I'd be able to beat my previous. Get out of there. Okay, so you can tilt the table. So let me restart this. Pussy flip. And you don't want the ball up in there. Oh.
Pussy flip. I went over there. No. Oh, sure, I get it now. No, get out of there. I did better. No, I didn't. I sucked. So, stuck at that position. A lot of infinity gauntlets.
Anything I want.
A new hero joined us, Captain America. There is but one way this can be accomplished.
Mistress, all I seek is your love and approval.
Defenders, the time is upon us.
Still she spurs me. What have I done to deserve such rejection?
Pachinko!
Don't you dare destroy the monument of my love. How heroic.
That's fine. That's fine.
My power with such nonsense.
Yeah.
Still, she spurred.
Should not have bothered.
Heroes shot me into space. I want to hear them scream.
You remember, Hulk?
No. Oh.
When you were just a scientist, experimenting on gamma radiation.
Bye-bye combo.
I am stronger than ever. Surviving bloody.
Gotta love it. Being a bit of a design flaw here.
The Warbound.
Punisher War Journal Entry 0129. Alien hivelings aim to wipe out innocents. Pretty sure Banner wants none of this.
Use the ancient stone ship to get back to Earth.
Bye bye, combo.
Right kickback activated.
And again, you don't want to start a mod on this table.
Turns you into the Hulk, Bruce. But you're always a hero, in any form. You remember, Hulk, when you were just a scientist, experimenting on gamma radiation.
No.
They killed my wife, my unborn child with her.
No. Didn't do what I wanted to.
Swore loyalty to one another, helping each other to fight on.
Nope.
Oh, you stuck your neck out for me from day one. Saved me from a gamma bomb.
Hulk is the strongest one there is.
It's gonna be a bit.
Well done.
Scientist experimenting on gamma radiation.
I am the Hulk. I am stronger than
yeah,
ever.
Yeah, it's.
We are the war.
It's gonna be. It's gonna be a few Aurora. I gotta.
Each other into the blazes of hell. Surviving gladiators of Zaccar banded together to form the Warbound. None of you can stop me.
Oh, it started, so.
Behold the power of sorrow. Strange smash. You call upon demonic powers to defeat me.
Watch out!
Back.
Incredible! Fantastic! Nice shot! Well done! Random reward! $5 million!
Gotta love it. Took it. Figured out how to shut that off. Yeah, I turned off the fluff view, the extra animation stuff that the tables off and show. Turn that off. No, I'll be back in a sec. Oh, they changed the color. Oh, I'm trying to avoid copyrighted music.
On your signal, sire. Okay.
One ball.
For the kingdom! The work of a skilled hand, sire. Maybe next time.
Skip it. I've already had to play several of those when I was doing the tournament run.
Blade.
You can't hide. I feel my strength returning. Moves.
Yeah, a bit of a design flaw there.
Wake up, Hannibal.
I shouldn't be rewarded for making shots by having the ball go straight down the middle afterwards.
Tonight, I transcend this immortal coil to become the first vampiric deity, a god among the undead.
You were dead, Hannibal.
I am dead. Remember?
Watch your step.
That's fine.
Captain America.
All right, men, you have your orders.
No.
Your time has come to an end. You will not recover from this.
For the bumpers. Yep, two stinking bumps. Apparently everything else is shut off during a mode. Yeah.
Castle Zemo and walk away unharmed.
Have a taste of your own medicine, Zemo.
Pussy flip. No. Hey, you don't want it, he's back.
Teach you a lesson, American.
Oh, bit of a game bug there.
Too slow.
Something wrong with that right ramp. Pussy flip. These flippers need some Viagra.
The battle is yours, Captain. The war will be mine.
Pussy flip.
It's an ambush.
Oh, it's a lock, ball lock.
Skill shot.
Apparently I got it. Something's flashing. Oh. Something wrong with that ramp. Fortunately, it's gonna be Adhesive X.
Face my Adhesive X, Captain!
What to go after next. Nothing's lit. The only thing I can think of, at the very back of the table, I just tried shooting at it. One of those lights is unlit. Maybe that. But yeah. Don't know where the last canister is. Unless it's that thing at the far right. But hell, can you even hit it? Okay, I guess that was it. I thought, the longest time I thought that was just decoration.
Strategy. I need to find the commando team.
Trying to catch the ball.
We're under attack.
Ah. I missed one. That's it, huh? Just 2 million?
Prepared than I expected.
I'd like to think I beat my previous score.
Duh!
Matched it. This ain't challenge mode, I'm skipping. Okay,
welcome,
one ball.
Champion pub, kid.
Just as quick. Probably gonna be my last table here.
Over 20 million.
Shortest table ever. Got this one. Maybe. I just got this one. Oh. It's gotta be a challenge mode. No. 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 I just got this one. Yeah, here, let me just go ahead and skip out of FX3, and then I'll start up. And I don't think there was any copyrighted music, so I should just be able to go from here straight to arcade.
You're looking at the air.
Working on it.
house. One, you're cleared for takeoff.
Out here for a few minutes. All right. Maybe something else to eat. Anyway, I'll be back.
Clear.
e benvenuti a Napoli per la festa dell'aria. La prima manovra consisterà nel fare la barba alla torre. La seconda sarà una picchiata in stallo.
Oh, nice recovery. Okay, now both them to stand up target.
Something about to fall off. Voice actress is working overtime.
Extra ball!
Gotta love it. A multi-ball that ends as quickly as it begins. Been there.
Tower Blue 1, you're cleared to resume command. Tower Blue 1, you're cleared for takeoff.
Some space shuttle out lanes. Okay. Now time for my pinball. We don't want to check out. Nope. Gonna fire up the instructions just so I can eat a little bit. Big part of the table right there. If you get who enough times, you get an extra ball. I think you got the camera on the wrong ramp there, buddy. Yeah. Kind of like Pinbot. Oh, okay. You want to hit the one in the middle. At least on the first multi-ball. I don't know about the subsequent ones, though. Yeah, get the ball on the bumpers and hit the bumpers like 20 times or something like that. Or 15, I guess. What I mainly shoot for. Yeah, no kidding. Still gotta find my upper right, that one. No, screwed it up. giant. Now, yeah. Don't know. Got lucky.
I don't mind the brisk pace for a Dalek or two. It's the obstacles that I hate.
Still can't get that damn. You want the center one? You want... Nope. Okay, that was a double flipper, bitch. Well, there goes one. Got them all. Good Lord, has this guy ever shut up? Pussy flip. I don't know. I didn't even get going on that. Pussy flip. Pussy flip.
Million. Million. A double flipper, bitch. Sonic boom. Fucked it up. Looking at something else. Yeah. Get it. I hate incompetence. Double flipper, bitch. Get out of this.
Don't lose your boots.
Yeah.
Go nuts, partner.
Point is 10.
One for Mama. It's a beautiful thing.
Tonight.
no killing clock. Let's play some blackjack.
Bad luck on the roulette wheel.
All back down.
Green is my favorite color.
Okay, guess not.
All right, let's roll and win.
Use the flippers to decide.
Roll again.
Yeah. Double flipper, bitch. Not once, but twice. Well, that didn't last long.
Dealer has two pairs.
All bets down.
Yeah.
Cards are more fun.
I wasn't even paying attention, Brad. It's like the loops are an absolute bitch to hit.
All right, let's roll and win.
Use the flippers to decide.
Come on, baby, mama needs a free game.
This one's for taxes.
This machine is hot.
That would depend on how much the bonus was.
colors are making me dizzy. Green is my favorite color.
Hey, Jade's saying it. It's like I said, I don't know how much of a bonus I was gonna get. I mean, maybe at the time, I thought getting a special just would have been better than the potentially measly amount of points that I get from that bonus. You flip.
Skill and luck, a winning combination.
Didn't do much on that one, so I'll just...
Don't even think about touching my crane!
Skipping it.
Return to battle, soldier!
Okay. Didn't register. Didn't register.
Atomic blaster!
and every available man.
Get the troops ready.
Or that one.
It will never work.
Wasn't sure which way to nudge.
Blimey, London Bridge is falling down, isn't it?
Run away!
Excellent!
Take that, you horrible green Martian!
No!
Look out, Martian!
Attack!
Hey, they got our job!
Somebody shoot one of those things! And, one more right ramp for total annihilation.
Well done. Go for the extra ball.
Oh.
Extra ball.
Stop review. The Martians are destroying the Apple Tower.
And again, one more right ramp for total annihilation. There we go.
Total annihilation! Woohoo!
Just hit them all. Oh, there goes one. Much for that.
Extra ball.
Missiles locked on target.
Missiles on standby.
Or that one. Was there a skill shot there? There should have been.
Put me down.
That was my fault on that one. I just kind of stood there. So.
Shoot again!
I should have had a skill shot.
You are very skillful.
Right ramp for total annihilation. Basically, I rinse and repeat of what happened last time. There we go.
Total annihilation! Woohoo!
Double flip? No, no, no. That was just me fumbling the flippers. So for this kind of multi-ball, make all the flashing shots, which it seems like I'm incapable of right now. There we go.
Jackpot! Jackpot! And the dog!
Double flipper, bitch. I'd like to hit that right loop. Pussy flip.
Double
Nope. So much for that. I guess accuracy is just too much to ask of me. And throw a multi-ball. Just keep smacking the middle targets. If you do it enough times, you'll get an extra ball. What the hell? I think my controller must have froze up. Fucked it up. That's fine. That's fine.
Shoot again! We gotta save the Statue of Liberty! We must build an atomic blaster! Take that, Martian!
All four of them.
Stop them! Great shot!
Left loop for a total annihilation.
Total
just barely.
Take that, Wrinklehead. Take that, Muffinhead.
Nothing I can do there. And yeah, believe it or not, the high score is mine. Oh shoot, I get to attack Mars. Mars. Big fat shot right in the middle, Joe. Not much reason you don't hit that.
you and your arms. We have four arms. Not so fast, human.
Oh. Big fat shot right in the middle, Joe. No reason you shouldn't be hitting that.
No. Can't we just be friends? But we'll be back.
Don't let it be fucked. Alright, I am in no mood to mess with the video mode. Okay.
Missiles locked on target.
Sure would like to hit that left ramp. There.
Would you look at the size of that cow?
Pussy flip. Pussy flip.
Use the atomic blaster now. Excellent.
Oh no, Sparky!
All right, right ramp. So same.
Well done, soldier.
Nope. Same scenario as the previous other two times. Right ramp, start total annihilation multi-ball. There we go.
Total annihilation!
Yeah, double flipper bitch that one. That one right down the middle.
Muffin head.
for that. Gotta admit, that was a good multi-ball. Pussy flip. Still need to get super jackpot yet too, so. Didn't break into the top five, so it's...
You just crossed over out of that. Into the Twilight Zone. You unlock this door with the key of imagination.
Double flipper, bitch.
You unlock this door with the key of imagination.
Upper right corner, not gonna get it. Bye bye bonus. That's fine. Nope, screwed it up. Alright, off to Zach. So between double flipper bitching, shooting myself in the foot, and just my flat out inability to hit what I'm aiming at, yeah, off to Zach. But first, I gotta fix this. Seems I got a bit of an OBS issue. Zaccaria, flipper skills, or lack thereof, don't really matter as much because a lot of these tables, they're these real convoluted, Rube Goldberg kind of clusterfucky tables. Basically, pachinko machines with flippers. So.
Universe Deluxe.
No fear, people. Captain Zack is here.
Prime example.
Welcome back, Captain Zack.
Told ya.
I meant to do that. No fear, people. Captain Zack is here.
Sure like to hit that left ramp.
Planet Zoltan is under attack by a meteor shower.
That starts a mode.
We never doubted you.
Tilt is turned off, but this game does have a habit of eating your inputs, especially your nudges. A lot of good that did me.
Welcome back, Captain Zack.
Back in the zone.
Please don't let that be a mode. Okay.
Hey,
right back in there. Planet Zoltan is under attack by a meteor shower.
There is no time to lose. The quicker we act, the better.
Shot eater. Shot eater. Oh, sure, I make my ramps now. They ain't lit. Boy, look at that. Just hitting those unlit ramps. Gotta love it. Controller froze up. course I'm not gonna hit it. I'm just gonna hit these unlit ramps.
Today we celebrate the survival of Planet Zoltan.
Shot eater. Not again.
Return. This will be the biggest challenge yet.
Let's see what you've got.
Shot eater. Oh, in and out. Pussy clip. Double flipper, bitch. Just gonna run the clock out. Okay.
It seems the captain is having a spot of trouble. Captain Zack has arrived at Oriya. In order to rescue this planet, 500 humans must be saved.
Shooting the left orbit will give us more time, but we need to hit ramps to save lives.
Let it drain. That's fine.
It seems the captain is having a spot of trouble.
And I need to look at something here real quick. Something right now. Oh, it's in there. Oh, they got, apparently they got trainers for this. Got a download link and everything. So, kind of crying bullshit on this. This guy got 2 billion when the Otherwise, the second place person only got 346, so yeah. Huge disparity here, so yeah, a little suspicious. So, kind of like FX3, this game here needs a replay feature. And then, I'm gonna go ahead and put this back in the fridge. I'll be right back. Then you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and put this up as well. Secondly, let me bail out of this. And Joe is gonna be a bad boy. So, yeah, I used to buy this stuff all the time, but at some point I got burned on it. And plus, this stuff ain't cheap. Pretty expensive.
Circus Retro.
Want to see a pachinko machine with flippers? Well, here you go. I do need to look at something, though. So, the only upside to this, and it might also be due to the, modem plan. In fact, Okay, let's try simulation. See if you can still tilt the table. Oh, apparently not. Tilt the table. I don't really like the wording on that. Casual players. The flipper gap really isn't much different than what you see on FX3 and Pinball Arcade. In fact, sometimes, on some of them tables, the flipper gap is actually even wider than even on simulation. So. As far as physics goes, my favorite still has to be Pinball Arcade. Just less bouncy. For lack of a better word. Yeah. Yeah. You can make a damn washing machine out of these tables and it won't tilt. ate my nudge. And yeah, I gotta pop both flippers up at the same time. It just, the flipper setup is so weird. I can't really tell left from right. Whoop, missed completely. Like I said, it's basically a pachinko machine with flippers. So the only time I'm ever on Zaccaria is kind of as a form of punishment. Or, you know, with me constantly fucking up on a Pinball Arcade. So I'll come here instead. Because if I ain't flipping, I ain't flubbing.
Combat. Remake. Good.
Got him at the last second on that.
Lucky shot.
Lucky shot. One more. Do it again. It's activated. Gobble. 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 Please don't let that start on mode. Shouldn't start until the ball is actually out on the table. Not while it's still waiting. So. Can't make them on the matter. But like I said, this. So. Pussy flip. Yep, shot's lit, not gonna hit. Once again, it's eating my nudges too. At least you can skip everything now. I think that must have been a recent Zaccaria update, because back in the day, once the ball drained, you had to sit through the whole thing. Pussy flip.
Fire Mountain Remake.
Bongo, bongo. What's he playing? Avoid that shot.
Double loop. Triple loop.
Triple loop.
Super.
Super loop.
Super.
Super loop.
Combo.
Combo.
Combo. Shoot again. It's activated. Combo.
Combo. Combo. Combo. Combo. Combo. Combo. Nope.
Double combo.
Combo, combo.
Combo.
Thank you. trouble. Pussy flip.
Meow.
Combo.
Combo.
And safe way to get points on here. Super you. Super you. Super you. Super you. Super you. Super you.
It's getting repetitious, I know,
combo.
But...
Shoot again is activated. Don't move.
Pussy flip.
Start mode.
No, you don't want to do that. Get out of there.
Hit.
Fuck. So. That's fine. So, while it lasted. That's fine.
You are the best.
Careful.
Pinball Champ, 82.
Seconds.
Moon, you have 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Nope. Time's up.
Hit that one sticky and drop target.
Well done. You have 5, 7, 5, 4, 3, 1.
Ate my nudge. Got jumpy. Still gotta figure out how to get over on that part of the passageway. Actually, let me, So it looks like I have to aim, to the left of the, left bumper. Percent.
Robot Retro.
Pachinko. Actually, I didn't hit a single thing on that ball, so it didn't count against me. I even got that.
Zancor.
Bongo Bongo. For that right loop. Got it. Pussy flip. Kind of the same thing there. Like to see a video on that number one position.
Robot Retro.
I've already played this one.
Fire Mountain Remake.
I've already played this one.
Hot Wheels.
Yeah. There we go. Pachinko. Yep. One stinking target up there. Yeah, get on up in there. Oh, Pachinko. I shouldn't be rewarded for making shots by having the ball go straight down the middle afterwards. Yeah, that's a design flaw.
House of Diamonds, Retro.
Okay. I'm gonna put these up before I end up eating the whole entire bag. Much for that. I'm gonna look at something real quick. Thank you. That shouldn't count against me. I hit nothing. Okay. Whoop. Messed that up. Now it's a flipper bitch. So...
Clown.
Really shoot at. Not much really to shoot at on this table. Okay, so it's a hole, not a target. So, don't really know what else to shoot at on here, except that. Catch the ball. Nubby the red nosed noob cake.
Pinball Champ, 82.
Already played this one. It's giving me a lot of repeats.
Nautilus.
Thank you.
spinner. There we go. Strangely enough, yeah. Nudge. Got it. And the extra ball drains immediately after. I think after every extra ball, you should get a ball save along with it. Otherwise, that extra ball is pointless. Oh, 9%.
Mexico, 86. Retro.
Possibly my last table right here. My nudge.
Spooky.
It's probably gonna be it here.
Welcome to the world of dark.
Man, it's kind of lagging too. Right by me.
shiny bat. Music went bye-bye. Kind of stunk. Oh, 14%. I figured it'd be a lot worse. Okay, so that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Beginning to nod off for one, and then secondly, I have to get going on my blog post. I gotta get that typed up and posted up. And technically I have to work tonight, but we're supposed to be getting a lot of snow in. So there's gonna be a chance that I might be calling in, but it'll probably be a judgment call later on this evening. My work week has started up. So tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, I'm usually pretty well ripped up and tore up after a night at work. So on those days, don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream. I might not have been up for it. So, but if I do come on, my default time is gonna be 2:30 p.m. and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.